Hi everyone! In this video I'll show you two new ways to use epoxy resin on our maps. We love experimenting with new designs and we think it's important to offer our customers something different. We've also found that people have different tastes, so we hope these new designs will appeal to a wider audience. This video is not a tutorial, but simply sharing our journey with its mistakes and successes. Here is the first method I tested. I decided to make a template out of plywood to pour different colors of resin into. Then remove the template and let them mix. And here is the most important moment. What will happen? Again the moment of truth, but from a different angle. I'm actually pretty happy with the result. See how nice the colors flow. Thank you. I made a lot of mistakes in the process, but I learned a lot. I know now much more about problems and difficulties and ways to solve them.